sure the troops will be eager to get out there and even up the body count.
I just don't understand. Why use such advanced technology against innocent civilians?
Our worst suspicions may have been true after all. They're not just here for abductions. They have something else in mind.
As the alien attacks have become more frequent, our casualty rate has climbed. Our troop shortage is becoming a problem. We should start screening potential candidates at the barracks immediately.
Commander, we have multiple reports of new abductions in progress. The locations are marked on the hologlobe.
To be putting down in Mexico for this mission. Local government forces have reported a coordinated alien attack in a densely populated neighborhood. They're counting on us to secure the area.
Sky. Strike team is touching down now. Standing by for your orders.
Roger, Big Sky. Reading you 5x5. Strike one has the green light for deployment.
Double time. Hostile spotted. On the move.
How, you idiot! Shit.
Headed there now. He's down. Double time. Location confirmed.
What?
Heading to that location. Target's still up. Bye-bye. Rolling out. To that location. What was that? They're on the move! Location confirmed.
Got to be kidding me! How?
Stepping off. Adjusting aim. Solid copy, Commander. Troops. Running.
No fucking way.
Eyes on target. to designated coordinates.
How?
Loaded.